just entertainment to them. They want us to fight to the death. Then they will cheer.
You bastards in the stalls! You think this is fun? Why don't you come down here and have a go, huh? Get your hands all covered in blood and dung!
The Oracle had given us a little more of an idea of what to expect. Ah, but I do love a woman who is mysterious.
You will defeat their hordes. Then I will find the man in the mask. He is responsible. He should not escape punishment.
What am I tasting? Butter? Soap? Licorice?
Want to fight? You just got one!
Maybe following advice from mysterious voices in the cave was not such a smart idea.
Oh, last time we did this, we didn't have an audience. Oh dear, it's going to be like trying to have a pee while somebody's watching. This is fun? Why don't you come down here and have a go, huh? Get your hands all covered in blood and dung!
The fire of Odin has been claimed!
I may not be a doctor, but trust me, Fuko, that arm had to go.
Double points!
The fire of Danu has been claimed.
We will defeat their hordes. Then I will find the man in the earth.
Points.
Deserves another. Now, what do I have in my satchel for you?
Better?
Your Da would be very proud of you.
Hell, I'm proud of you.
This ought to stitch up your wounds. Let me know if you need anything, recreational.
Well done, Sigurd.
Oh, you can hear the bloodlust in the roar of the crowd. Oh, they are loving it. It's just a big cockfight to them.
A contender calls the champions of Raw.
Mr. Delacroix. With those armored stonkers. Why these openings are even here? Seems like they harm the integrity of the structure.
on my feet.
Up. Ah, you're feeling better, yes?
Good.
I wasn't sure which hypo I used there.
What did you stick me with, Shaw? Get off your duff, Diego. This fight ain't over.
Good to see you again. Shaw, you're an expert on
engineering. Max ammo.
Did you notice the writings carved upon the floor when we arrived?
To be perfectly honest, I was a little preoccupied with the massive occult ritual unfolding around us. The last thing I was interested in was the fucking floor!
Nice and sharp.
Some mistake.
Let's light a fire in their bellies, shall we? Right then. Walls made of skulls, check. Flaming torches, check. Sacrificial circle, checkity, check, check, check. As a man of science, I believe we've stumbled upon something diabolical.
You're wearing a little more makeup than usual, Scarlet.
Fire sale.
In all honesty, I think it only detracts from you.
Didn't ask your opinion, Diego. Your face painted is an improvement.
Thank you.
power.
Tiger, tiger, burning heart, spare me your unholy bite!
Was littered with prima materia. Couldn't swing a dead cat without hitting some.
Breaks hand to hand the rest of the day.
They must not survive.
Don't you know there's a war on?
Send me a shield. No need. I see it in your eyes.
You know, once you get past the texture. Okay, there's no getting past the texture.
Mid to early 20s. Scarlet was wrong about you, Shaw.
I'm starting to believe I can handle anything these devils throw at me.
Keep them coming, Goldilocks. Okay, Shaw. This sure looks like history. That's one of your specialties, right? History? Even if it's just because you're older than Methuselah.
Yes, yes. Make a joke about my age. How very droll. History is indeed one of my specialities. This is a gladiatorial arena, not your way.
Looking for a chew toy, you picked the wrong Brit!
Reminds me of my third lab. I'll never read the Jungle Book the same way again.
Ow! Sneaky son of a bitch!
Bum, mate. You'll feel better once you kill a few more fleshies.
Wise move, look. Now Diego can save the day.
These ancient societies, they squandered the prima materia, the raw chaos. They used it up. I thought it was all gone. Until the Titanic, that is. Appreciate it, Bruno, but I still have both eyes. It's just that one of them is a bit, milky. Hello, you wee thing. Where do you belong? Ploy. Shenanigans. I don't care what bloody century this is. That's my bit. I own that pattern.
Don't even think about getting back up.
Max ammo.
This comes naturally, Scarlet.
No match for modern explosives. I mean, not magic.
Anything useful?
It's funny that you ask. I noticed strange markings on the floor of the chamber where we first arrived. Hey.
How funny! I actually meant for that to explode!
You are ashamed of your past, Bruno. That was so hard. You're very well, fine. Remind me to tell you of my experiences during the Battle of Sulathquares.
Should you continue the story, Binti Mexico? I will swiftly remind you of your time, capable of.
Bonus.
wondered what it's like to fight inside a separate
of the egg.
Now go on, amputate your lumber, you glorified woodsman.
better once you kill a few more fleshies.
Carpenter.
Sean, if what we're experiencing... touch and every breath feel exactly like it does in the real world.
How are you such an amateur at this? You've come from where the good stuff comes from. Didn't you ever lick a frog?
Max ammo.
To start calling you Evelyn.
This shield comes with a miniature blade. A dagger?
No,
not a sword neither.
Let's just say, a sharp instrument.
Just keep shooting, Stanton. Don't overthink it, just aim and squeeze.
Oh, you're losing that hand now.
not having pockets. Don't ask. Is that ash? Where's the fire? Oh, there's fire all around us.
I designed a kit.
Yes, my job is done. Come to the Ego and end. Metaphorical cup runneth over.
A gift from Sir Kent.
I can feel the organs squishing about! Do they even work?